just got back from playing the 38 Songwriter Festival last weekend with Philip Lammons, who co-wrote this song and some other Blue Dog songs. This is a song called Isabel from one of our favorite records of Letters from Rhapsody. But really, Philip just informed me that he thought this song was about a prostitute. I always saw that this song was just about a wayward girl trying to find her way. Just a little confused, and he said, a prostitute. I'm very disturbed about this. I think she's a sweet Southern girl. And I do too. So here it goes, Isabel. wrong? What's wrong? Too much of that bitterness just makes a man's heart callous. I'm not afraid to admit it. I'm so much better with love like that. It's the greatest people in the whole wide world. Just as smoking Shakespeare will murder. Who are these girls? What they been talking about? So long. Play that game every year. I don't want to be here. called Make Your Mama Proud. We want to say hello to Mama. All the mamas in here, the mamas, the mothers, the... You know who you are. It's called Make Your Mama Proud. By the way, this is on our record, Halos and Eyes. We don't have any CDs here tonight, but they're all on iTunes. All 9 Blue Dog CDs are on iTunes. So you can actually buy one right now and know you're going to have to get out of your seat or the booth from where you are this very moment. So the record's called Halos and Eyes. It's Make Your Mama Proud. That's what I remember. Daddy said, boy, you've got to choose. What you want with the tape? All you gotta do is make your mama proud. You simply let your mama know that you'd be nowhere without a prayer. Let your mama know.